Okay, so you start with y equals 3 over 2 x plus 2. So you start at 2, and then you go up 3, rise, and then you go left and right, run 2. So you go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. And then you, if you want to make a full line, you can go down 3 and then over 2.
Yeah, no, the science guy.